When I first started SWTORing back in the day, it was a very large gift to me when someone showed me all of the different ways to cash in on experience points with flashpoints. So when you queue up and finish the flashpoint, you will get credits and experience points. Remember, oftentimes you'll get lots of cool loot as drops in flashpoints. It's a beautiful thing. Also, whenever you get off of the flashpoint, you will most likely come into mission departures. There will be a conversation here most oftentimes, and there's another bonus opportunity to wait and click another bonus of credits and experience points. Right now, I'm standing by this priority missions console down the ramp from where you normally spawn into the fleet, and when you pick up this weekly here, the cash in is in supplies over here. So when you come up the elevator after your flashpoint, go left and you'll be able to click on yet another experience and credit source. You can do all of this without having to click a major experience boost, but my suggestion is to pop that before you go on your flashpoint, and then you will super duper max out your experience in flashpoints. Bam-o!